First time tonight that Ozil's even been mentioned, Thierry. What about the impact that he's made?
On me? A lot. You know, I would have loved to play with him. He's the type of player, like, he reminds me in a different way of Robert Pires. The type of guy, you give him the ball, he will give it back to you. Like, you move left, he gives it to you. You move right, he's just like, he will share the ball. You know, he can find a guy that is quick, a target striker, any type of ball, whatever you want. And he has that thing that you look for your midfielder. It seems like he has time all the time. And we all know, right, that it's not the case. But it seems like, you know, that he's playing at home in his garden. Like, no one is around him, and he's looking, okay, I might pick him up, okay. You know, it's kind of weird, but that's the type of player you want. And he brought, I guess, that little, you need to be composed on the ball. And I think he brought that to Arsenal Football Club.
And even in training, Thierry, obviously you've been training the last few weeks. Did the players talk about how the level's gone up and it seems to bring people on?
It's just him coming with his name and coming with what he did straight away at Sunderland.
Yeah.
Also, you know, because you have to back it up.
On his debut,
you can't only come with your name. He did back it up. But it's just like, when you're around him, I was in training, you look at him, he's not built. I mean, he is, but you know what I mean? He's not that big. And yet you can't get the ball of him. If you look at him closely, he will always do a little step on the right if you want to go on the left if you want to go on the right, just to make sure that you don't come close to him. And he gets that distance to operate. And that's the type of thing I said to some of the guys that I play with, some of the youngsters, you gotta do something before you get the ball. Drop your shoulder one way to go the other way. And you will see with Ozil, he does that all the time. And the way he does it, his head is always up.